the battlefield is worth any cost.
I want you to slay Yuan Zhao and seize Hua Bei. All units, begin the advance.
Once again, I am fighting alongside Master Lu Bu. We must continue to hone our skills in battle.
Army's advance. Won't take me very long to rid us of these pests.
Witness my might.
It appears that resistance is futile.
I am grateful for your assistance.
It must be difficult for them to keep it supplied. They must have reserves somewhere nearby. We should look for them while Lu Bu is holding down the front lines.
I am happy to find such a worthy opponent. I shall deal with that one myself.
Show you how a battle is won.
Time to finish this.
How could my tactics fail like that?
Every victory serves to make me that much stronger.
Lu Bu is the strongest ally one could ask for in battle, but something just doesn't sit right with me.
How long do you plan on having me fight these pointless battles?
much rather be the chasee than the chaser. I guess it can't be helped.
Forces will be decimated.
I'm coming for you. I can't let you keep smashing up the place.
The end of my fighting style must not be soiled by defeat. I shall return.
Every victory serves to make me that much stronger.
This one's getting a little carried away. I refuse to be outdone by such a miserable little whelp!
Lubu is just one man. Send more troops and put a stop to his rampage!
Target our supplies like this. However, they won't touch them as long as I'm around.
The supply depot has fallen to the enemy. We will be unable to hold our position on the battlefield any longer.
That shouldn't negate the disadvantage we faced in troop numbers. All units, begin the advance on Yuan Shao's position.
Finally, we get to move. We're starting to get bored.
We must try and win Lubu over to our side. Like any man, he will be drawn to the prestige that comes with my name.
Return after reviewing my strategy.
I shall show you how a battle is won.
Convince Lubu to join me. No matter. It is not as if my army needs him to achieve victory.
We'll crush them to a pulp. Let's go!
I must fall back.
Every victory serves to make me that much stronger.
You are unstoppable!
You performed great as always. There was no need for my strategy.
perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics. I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
Every victory serves to make me that much stronger.
You dare to defy the might of the Yuans? Uncultured fool!
Witness my might!
You know, you actually possess a modicum of talent.
Every victory serves to make me that much stronger.
Cao Cao, if not for you, the Yuans would have ruled the land.
I have slain Yuan Shao. The region of Huabe belongs to me now.
Darkest waters may be navigated through proper strategy.
Cavalry unit, advance! I want you to trample Cao Cao's army underfoot!
I expected more out of our opponents. At any rate, we must secure the area around the main camp.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started!
Pushed back at this rate. For now, we should focus on retaking the armory.
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won!
There is not a strategist alive in the best move battle.
No matter how many enemies we defeat, they keep coming. I must fight with even more fervor if we are to beat them.
The wounds of our soldiers can be cured through sorcery. Witness the miracles of the Celestial Masters.
Ah, I feel much better now. I'm ready to get back in the fight.
They just keep getting back up and coming at us again. I admire their tenacity.
I'm going to have your head!
I am grateful for your assistance.
Not a strategist alive that can best move in battle.
In battle, you show no hesitation whatsoever. At times, I find myself envious of your strength.
The power of my miracles knows no bounds. Everyone, press on without the fear of injury.
They're using some kind of sorcery to revive their troops. We're going to have to defeat the sorcerer first.
You come out alone!
armory belongs to us now. There's no way you're taking it back from me.
What fun! That'll do.
We've reclaimed the armory. Now, let's use the pyro cannons that were inside.
I must fall back.
The enemy still refuses to let up on its attack. I can't wait until I have a chance to take the fight to him.
The enemy appears to have sealed off the base, and they are unable to advance.
That makes things even easier. Defeat the enemies inside the base and welcome our reinforcements.
You know how to fight!
There is not a strategist alive that can best move in battle.
To come out alone! You sure know how to fight.
There is not a strategist alive that can best me in battle.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
Just alive that can best me in battle.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started. I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won.
You'll soon regret coming out here alone.
It is my duty to seal off this land. Therefore, I will eliminate anybody who tries to attack it.
I might have a little problem with that. We're better off ridding ourselves of stubborn warriors.
I suppose sometimes retreat is the only option.
It looks like our reinforcements have made it in time. This should enable us to drive back the enemy.
Well done. You have the heart of a warrior.
elite troops.
What's the matter? Are you lost? You poor little thing.
Sorry I'm late, young master. I'll more than make up for it now that I'm here, though.
Celestial Master. I cannot die just yet.
There is not a strategist alive that can best move in battle. Just alive at the best moon battle.
I shall slay every last one of you that serve the evil Cao Cao.
This one seems a bit fired up. Stop if you can. However, it takes more than that to beat me.
You are a fool to come out here alone. You shall fall prey to my tactics.
Time for me to help out.
I shall remember you. Next time we meet, I will be the victor.
There is not a strategist alive that can best me in battle. We were able to defend Chang'an. That was quite the chore. Tonight, we should celebrate our victory.